Upon release, you must seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link. If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
And you will rise to high caste level and enjoy riches well deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A bootleg? But...
put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know no one's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Sorry, almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Get up there. KSIG will catch us both if we stick around. I'll go the other way, meet you up ahead. Noah, she's out. I gave her the B-Link, and she's off the grid.
Faith, are you there?
Noah?
It's good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get KSIG off your tail.
You easier said than done, Noah. They seem hellbent on finding her.
We've got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside, and we'll take it from there.
What the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greyland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear.
If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled state is all that she's made out to be.
Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-Link will calibrate as you go, Faith. There's a general search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter. Female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected.
Phoenix Carpenter?
Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. I come in handy later.
No idea how good it feels to be out.
Yeah, it's been a long 2 years. But you're not out of the woods yet, Faith.
A VTOL just flew in. I think KSEC means business.
Just keep going. CORSAIR are coming down hard on even the tiniest policy infractions.
Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee these days. I almost pity them.
They made their choice long ago, Icarus.
Nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Noah, I sent you on a different route to the tower. KSEC blocked the intersection.
Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Faith, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake them.
dropped several squads into Everdyne Tower. Damn it. Okay, okay, we can handle this. Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus, meet her there. Moving.
At least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
slack? You also got caught, and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with new guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. Out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
Alright, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
The mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scan. There's a bit of haptic feedback, too. I'll wait here when you prep.
I can track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option. We'll never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus?
Yeah, I know.
Faith.
Nice kick.
I'm ready, Noah.
Special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you. Drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
control. We spotted a rock.
Stay where you are!
Visual. She couldn't have survived that.
Don't move.
No vitals. She's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
Thank you.
join the city, Faith? Come on home.
Way to the tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah.
Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish. We need to close your mold of Mark's face. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
So, Noah, what's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Icarus?
Mm-hmm.
He's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
than anyone.
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogan sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like what's inside.
My clothes.
You know I brought them here just after you were caught. I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You needed to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out across the city.